It's because the view makes it cool.
Is it Oak Street playing right here?
Oxnard Park?
Yeah.
Oxnard right here. They're playing
right
here.
Yes. Well, hello! Of course you're here!
This guy should be facing this way.
Come on, come on!
the homie.
Let's go.
You guys always say this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Time, Oscar. Yeah, I'm behind you, come in. Come in.
enough for you to see it.
But in the meantime, you can start putting the base on.
Right here?
Yes. People walk by here, so you gotta be aware. Soccer, focus.
Okay.
Did you get the, you gonna go get the chip?
Thank you. Hey!
Soccer balls in the tournament. I can't have you guys playing right here in the games.
Thank you. Yeah. Our game is fun.
Battery died?
Yeah.
I'll post it on your page.
Alright, thank you.
What's your Evergreen way?
Sorry?
What's your name? What's your
Evergreen?
Evergreen, what's your
Valley College.
Oh, you're Valley College, and you guys are Evergreen.
Yeah, Evergreen is Valley College.
Yeah. You guys don't have like an animal or something like
that? Oh, yeah, the Hawks.
Oh, the Hawks.
Yeah, the Hawks. Sorry about that.
See you guys in the playoffs again.
Yeah, nice meeting you.
Yeah, you're off.
playing.
Thank you. I I said, like, going over there, man.
Again?
Okay, hey everybody, today Oxnard College traveled down to Mount SAC to the Mount SAC Invitational Tournament where there's six of the top teams in the country. We played against Evergreen College, who was the team we played in the final of the state last year. And we came out on fire, got two early goals and then two goals to end the first half, so halftime was 4-0. And it was a good game for us. They had a long drive down from San Jose, but they're a solid team, but we really played some pretty good stuff in the first half and got the goals that made the difference. So now Mount SAC is playing Richland from Texas. And on the other field here, Rio Hondo played against West Valley from Northern California also. So on Sunday, we will play this at 1 o'clock against Rio Hondo in our second game. So it's a good tournament, you know, lots of good teams and great fields, and it's a great place to be, and I'm really happy with the guys and how they came out super hard. We got a lot of stuff to work on, but well, we did enough to be great today, so looking good for the future. So I'll see everybody Sunday at 1, and if not, then I'll see everybody Friday at 4 o'clock back home against Citrus. Thanks.